Slaps one to left center field, and that's going to get down for another hit. One run scores. Kuzmanoff is being held at third. It's an RBI double for Coco Crisp, and it's 7-0.
One thing we know, Coco Crisp usually does not wait around a long time. There's two home runs. One of those is a leadoff first pitch. And this one, first pitch from Trevor Bell. This ball carried a lot farther than what it looked when he left his bat. Of course, he's thinking too. Even with Kevin Kuzmanoff going to third.